It's like if you feel sick, and here I speak as a cancer survivor, if you feel sick and you go to the doctor checks you out and does all the tests and says, hey, this is serious, you need chemo, you need radiation, you need surgery. And you go home and your wife says to you, your husband says to you, so are you sick? And you say, I don't know, I'm not a doctor. That's why you went to the doctor, right? Like the deniers of evolution in the last century, the climate change deniers have set themselves not only against the finding of science, but against the interests of humanity. And there's even more at stake now. A century ago, religious fundamentalists opposed the origin of species and tried to block the teaching of Darwin, which slowed down advances in medicine and biology. But today, big oil and corporate fundamentalists are threatening the very survival of our species by denying evidence of climate change and stifling the changes in energy policy we need to reverse the lethal dynamics of global warming.